I'm Kevin Gona. I work for Indianapolis EMS. I'm one of the deputy chiefs. I'm in charge of our logistics. I was working on the street for 16 years. I was a paramedic, so I appreciate the perspective of the paramedic. Our EMS organizational goal is to take care of the community. We stick with Geotab device, not just because it's simple to put in, but because it is durable, consistent, reliable. It doesn't require constant manipulation. We intended the tool to always be first and foremost a guide to us doing things better as an organization. We have really taken the effort to make sure that the device has been a positive tool. The better we can take care of the ambulance, the better our crews feel about their jobs, and the more cost-effective and responsible we are with the resources we have. The state of Indiana laws for driving require that an emergency vehicle be driven with due regard for the public safety. But at the same time, the law permits an ambulance to disregard almost every traffic law that exists, as long as they do so without unnecessarily risking the public. So they can speed, they can pass through a stop sign without coming to a complete stop. We can evaluate those driving behaviors before an accident ever happens so that our crews can learn better driving behaviors before there's ever an event. Accidents, while they happen, are less severe than they used to be. And when those events happen where there is a collision, we can show that we're doing everything we can to mitigate that kind of preventable loss as well. We get good position data, we get good speed data. We're able to substantiate the facts of a collision. Recently, we had a collision where a driver essentially drove into the side of our ambulance recklessly, and we're able to provide that video to the police officer on the scene within minutes of their arrival so that they could make an accurate assessment of the event. Geotab devices and the data we get from them have helped us validate the reported events of a collision. Indianapolis EMS is responsible for a fairly large geographical area. We're busy all the time. All the trucks are busy all the time. One of the things we use Geotab for is to help support maintaining our resources, actively serving the community versus bringing them in for maintenance. The realistic day-to-day concerns for telematics for us really revolved around the maintenance costs of an ambulance fleet, fuel costs, wear and tear on the equipment. Ambulances are precious items in the vehicle world. They're hard to come by, they're very expensive, and they are constantly used and worn. Geotab has the most extensive diagnostic code library of any similar device. The fleet maintenance staff has used it to pull all kinds of obscure diagnostics on hard to troubleshoot problems. It's been very helpful for detecting and dealing with intermittent faults. The fleet manager's job has been simplified by the ability to reduce preventable wear and tear on the vehicles. With the data we get from Geotab, we're eliminating almost half of our total idle time within a few weeks of implementing Geotab devices. We're able to identify that much avoidable idle time in ambulances in particular. There's obviously a lot of power in that system, and I know that I've only scratched the surface of it.